大家好，大家好，欢迎回来。我们继续 NBA 2K18 的生涯模式的游戏。
You made the NBA? Yes, no, maybe, maybe, maybe.
Yeah, hold on. You an official? How the Andersons get tickets to NBA player?
I mean, maybe I could be.
那么我现在使用的这个人，
No, no,
自己创的一个。
No, my God.
它这个游戏很有意思，就是如果你使用的是亚洲人，那么你的，像这个朋友也是亚洲人。如果你使用白人或者黑人，那么你的亲戚啊都是相同的，很有意思。
Today's the day, B.
Yeah, Brian, what up, man? Hey.
Don't have time for this.
What's going on, man?
Hey, what
B
is this?
Biscuits fresh as an I never.
That's my best friend, B Fresh from back home.
She lives here?
Yeah,
we family. Well,
temporarily, it's a long story.
Okay, how did this workout go?
Oh, the workout was, it was okay. It was okay, yeah, what's
okay.
going on?
Okay, just okay.
Yeah, just okay.
Huh.
Did you hear anything?
No. And I definitely did not hear that it went okay, DJ.
Oh, jeez.
I heard that it went awesome!
Wait, hold up. What?
So good that they want to sign you for a whole season.
Yo. What?
Ooh.
Yes!
Ooh. Yo! Ooh. Are you
Ooh.
Serious?
I am so serious!
Ooh.
And it's the big moment. This is
he
like a big step. Yes,
NBA.
Celebrate. This is
That's
fun.
DJ.
Mm?
We gone 3 points.
Good rhythm.
All night.
Okay, enough of this! Please, he's got to rest. You got to eat what you kill, man. You're going to get tired.
What?
Don't be tired. You gotta be up in the morning.
Like,
it's a very big thing, a big day.
Tomorrow morning?
Yes, you need rest.
I can't believe
I'm going
it.
To training camp
Yo,
tomorrow
going
morning.
Tomorrow morning,
the three
first
of us
thing.
Against the world. We gonna
God,
do it.
I can't believe
Did
it.
Did she say the three of us against the world?
Yeah. So I didn't tell you.
Hmm? 话这么多啊?
She likes the whole like agenting, managing
a little bit of everything.
Idea.
Huh.
And she would be a great addition to the team. It could be like me, you, and
like,
B.
Give
you
her
know
a
what
free
mean?
Education.
他这个基本上。可能是按照真实的这种啊选秀，但他不是这种选秀上来的，就是这种球探啊给他做生涯啊，应该是按照那个啊真实的情况来做的这游戏。
Shoe deal? Yeah,
shoe
I'll
deal.
Work on that.
Shoe
that's
deal.
My job. I'll do it once he goes to his training camp. He hasn't even been there.
Yo, I'll make sure you get some kicks.
Oh. Go. You get some rest.
Right. No, she has a really great perspective on shoes.
Yeah, yeah.
Like
talking
a
and walking.
Fresh perspective. You see what I did there?
Yeah, like a bee fresh perspective.
Man. It's great.
Yes, that's great.
This
that's
is good
great.
News, Bri.
I am so happy I got to meet you, B.
Yo, we gonna make a great team.
Yes.
This is the beginning, man. B.
What's up, yo?
We made it.
Hey.
I gotta get some rest.
Do your thing.
Isn't this incredible? The training facility is walking distance from your place.
Yes, Bri.
So convenient.
It's incredible, man. It's incredible.
Yeah. I mean, it's all happening right now, and you did it, DJ. From the proving ground to an NBA roster. You're here. You did it. I mean, with a little help from me, right? I mean, not
听他们这个对话也很有意思啊，可以更真实的啊了解一下他们的文化。啊，他们这种商业的运作，虽然是游戏，但是啊，我觉得也有一定真实的反应。
You need to have this stuff figured out. I know, but it's just everything's happening so fast. I mean, we're a team. You know, the you and me, the us and the we. Are you ready?
Yeah, right. I'm ready. All right, but you got a vein the size of a tree trunk, and I need you here and able to negotiate my sneaker deals. Okay?
Yeah.
So take care of yourself, man. Just relax.
About that.
What about that?
Good news, bad news.
What do you mean, good? Hey, Brian, just spit it out, man.
Okay. Good news is, I've been holding this in. I've been in contact with every major brand, every one of them. Adidas, Nike, Jordan, Under Armour, all of them.
Wait, are you serious?
Yeah.
This soon?
Yeah.
Wait, so what could possibly be the bad news?
Okay, look, it's just preliminary things, you know? I mean, I called them, I contacted them, and they said, yes, we see you over there.
So you need to contact them again, and you tell them that DJ is interested in the brand. This is the beginning, all right?
Yes.
Brian,
Bruce Lee,
yes.
This is your time to shine.
My
for
time to
us,
shine.
Okay, you
for
need to
us.
Step it up on
the
behalf
team.
Of the team.
I will step it up.
And you need to eat what you kill.
Eat what I kill.
Yes.
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 So what I need you to do is tell me, do you have a preference in these brands I'm going to land, or do you want to just get the best deal?
哦，现在有一个选项，你要做什么？选择最佳报价，还是选择球鞋公司？那么我还是选择最佳报价吧。
Offers me the best deal. I don't really care who it is.
Great, I'll get on it.
All right. Yes. It really is all happening. All right, here goes none.
Yo, yo, what's up, man?
Hey there. You look overwhelmed.
Yes, my first official day with the team. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to.
Yeah, you're a rookie, right? Undrafted. Yeah, you're supposed to be confused. I'm Hannah. I run the PR department.
The PR?
Yeah, send a bad tweet, you answer to me. Come on, this way. Now, we have lots of tools available for you here in the practice facility. Why are you still standing there?
We have
lots of tools available for you. Film room's open 24 hours. You want tape on the latest player called up from the G League. We've got it.
Here. Who's this?
Charlie, my assistant.
What's with the phone?
Burner.
The burner phone.
Is
it really necessary?
Think of it as a team phone.
Yes.
Everyone you need is saved in there. Coaches, assistant coaches, trainers, myself. Now, the trainer's room is right off the locker room. Sprain, twist, pull, whatever you have, go see them. They'll take care of you.
Your car registration.
Registration, insurance, and number to the team lawyer in case, God forbid, you ever get into a fender bender. What's your social?
Security?
No, social media, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. We can run that for you.
No. I prefer to handle my own handle.
I'm sure that'll go well. Hey, coach, you got a sec?
Hey, there's our newest player, hot off the street, ball court.
Now, this is the number one assistant coach in the league, Eric Drought. 12 years with the NBA, won sixth man of the year, two-time all-defense. There's absolutely nobody you can learn more from than Coach D.
How come he's not the head coach?
Ah, that's a good question. Because see, I prefer to be down in the trenches. Don't listen to a word this boy tells you. Hey, guys, thank you. I'll take it from here.
See you around, DJ.
See
you. He's not the
hey,
head
welcome
coach.
Aboard, DJ. Your head spinning yet? You know, you did something totally different than any other rookie on this roster.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot to take in,
yeah.
Coach.
So, this is the team practice facility. We have four different workout stations, one on each half court. Now, each station is designed to help you with your game, you know, dribbling, shooting, whatever you name it. We have a staff here around the clock, so whenever you want to work out, you just let us know, and we'll hook you up. We've had guys come in here at the crack of dawn, so I'm like to come in around 2 or 3 a.m. The thing is, we really don't care when you come in, just as long as when you do, you work hard. Cool?
Very cool.
We fist bump around here.
Oh.
But there we go. Right this way. So I'm going to introduce you to some of the guys over here.
Oh, there he is. There's my rook. Hey, look, fellas, it's our rookie, baby. Hey, what's up, man? I'm Shan. Come over here. Hey, fellas, gather around. I want to say something. Hey, I just want to introduce you to the team. That's cool.
Yeah, right? Yeah, man. Yeah,
cool,
yeah.
Cool. Hey, I, Shammy T. Wells, by the power vested in me, do hereby claim this rookie, all right? This is my rookie. I don't want to see none of you ashy ankle dudes near my rookie. Y'all got that? Appreciate y'all. Thanks, coach.
Shammy. What are you doing?
Come on, coach. I mean, I'm just taking the rookie in. Undrafted rookie? I mean, where did you even get this dude from? The streets? I mean, did you even go to college?
Hey, bro, I did go to college.
Yeah, yeah, whatever, whatever. Coach, this is an important time for the rookie. He just needs to bond with his team and learn proper habits. Yada, yada, yada. Come on. You know I got this.
Go easy.
Go easy. Hey, take a look over there, man. See that orange bouncy round, whatever? That's a basketball.
Hey, man, right? I know what you're about to do. You know, bust a new guy or whatever. It's all good, man. Let's just get
to the
point.
Oh, so an undrafted kid does good during the workout. You get a little contract, and now you know everything, right?
Nah,
you don't even know this, man. You lucked out.
Oh, is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Look at these dudes. Look at that. What is that? You want any of these guys as your vet? They probably gonna have you buying donuts before every game, going around in My Little Pony
bag. I'm not with that. Nah.
All right, I just figured you wanted to learn about the league. That's all.
Oh, and you the guy to teach me?
Yeah, I'm the guy to teach you. I'ma teach you professionalism, champagning, campaigning, handshakes, branding.
Wait, hold up, handshakes?
Yeah, handshakes. You remember when Russell Westbrook did that boom, boom, boom handshake with campaign?
Yeah,
that was fire, and it was also on SportsCenter. Now it's a Nike commercial. I just dropped some knowledge on you, Ruff.
All right, you know what? I guess I'll give you that about the handshakes.
See? I knew you wanted me as your vet. Now, have all them donuts at my locker every day before practice and shoot around. And make sure my teammates got fresh towels in their locker. You got that?
Wait, hold up, bro. I thought you said that.
Hey, man,
you
it's all
gonna...
for sure. Just say, sir, yes, sir.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
Good job, bro. Now, that whole donut thing, that was real player. I like mine only from Dunkin' Donuts and make sure it's Boston cream. Don't come back with nothing else.
Man.
DJ, I am so sorry about that. Look, Sammy can get a little excited sometimes. But hey, we're just about wrapped up today, so come on back tomorrow and anytime you feel like working on your game. Opening day is almost here, man.
All right. Sure, coach. Thank you.
DJ, welcome to the team, man.
好，现在到了一个开放的画面，屏幕上这些啊，这些这个有数字的，其实都是其他的玩家啊，其他的网络玩家，这么一堆人挤在这个门口啊，训练馆门口，准备进去训练，也是挺有意思的。所以这个在线上也可以玩，可以互动。好，现在我们在训练馆里看一看接下来我们要干什么。
All right, DJ, let's get to work. Now, here's what we're going to do.
好，让我们来选择一个这个挑战，训练一下。不能出这个红线。好，第一个球进了，这是他们的训练。哎，平分了。直接冲，好球，再得一分。可以直接走啦！哎，居然掉了，球居然丢掉了，再来一遍。哎，这是他发球了，好，没有进，哎呀，坏了，又扳平了。好，没有进。他这种往返啊，往返训练，3-2。 好，训练结束，得到一个徽章。这是奖励你的分数，奖励你的这些这个点啊，奖励的分点。看一下还有什么，强力终结者，单人快攻啊，这是主要徽章，还有次要徽章，抛投大师，单人快攻，再训练一下。
All right, DJ, let's get to work. Now, here's what we're going to do.
Hey, 这个单人快攻和刚才那个没有什么区别吗？嗯，和那个没有什么区别，基本上是一样的。还是这个训练。我感觉这个训练呢，你就是直接按加速往前冲就好了，因为这个地方很窄，你也不能出红线以外，所以假动作也不是什么，没有什么特别的用。哎呀，被挤出去了，看来光加速也不行，这太夸张了吧，他运球速度比我这个跑的速度还要快，有没有搞错？没有接。我靠！4-2，冲！好，训练结束了。又得到一个徽章。看看接下来干什么。抛投大师，隔扣达人，让我们看看隔扣达人。哦，他有，你可以选1-1全场，2-2禁区，来选一个2K，这个挡拆2-2吧。
Alright, DJ, let's get everyone over here and get started.
利用挡拆得分啊，主要是练习挡拆的。有时间限制，大概也就给你个7秒钟。哎，还好。哎呀，好，这个训练倒是比较快。 可以通过这个训练，你可以提高你的等级。啊，今日训练已经结束了，所以没有其他的这个训练可以再练了。看科大有没有什么话说，在干什么？这有点像热身啊，我都打完了还热身，这么高。下场比赛后才会进行训练，哇！我们先离开吧。好，我们离开球馆，现在显示球馆已经关闭了。下场比赛后再次训练，让我们看看可以有什么可以做的。这是个主菜单，好，有选项，退出，退回主菜单。有手机，还可以查一下信息，看看有什么信息。没有信息吗？哦，球队公关前往自创球场，换上新 T 恤，哇！前往道格理发店，为自己理个新发型啊。那么这儿有很多的目标可以选择，可以做啊。所以这游戏乐趣性还是有的啊，这还有社交媒体啊，你可以干你想干的事情。好，那么这一集的视频就先做到这里，我们下一集回来再见。